Living Word family, and welcome to Sunday worship. We are so happy that you decided to join us today. Whether you're in person or online, we say welcome. So now, stay tuned for what's trending at Living Word. Bible study is back, and there are four ways to connect: in person, live on Facebook, live on YouTube, or live on free conference call. So join us every Tuesday, noon or 7 p.m. with Pastor Canning's doing a walk through the Bible in Acts. Calling all married couples, the Covenant Keeper Marriage Ministry will host a Marriage Summit workshop on August 28th in the Legacy Sanctuary. Hey, creatives! We have an awesome opportunity for you to flex your talents. The Drama Ministry will be hosting a creative jam, and we need you. If you're interested in acting, writing, production, or being behind the scenes, we hope to see you there every Saturday in the month of August from 1 to 3 in the choir room. If you're interested in more details, please contact Alicia Taylor with Legit or me, Melita Washington, with the Drama Ministry.
The Back to School Bash is just around the corner. It's going to be on August the 14th at 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. right here at Living Word. It's going to be on campus, and you don't want to miss it. There'll be food, there'll be fun, there'll be bounce houses and school supplies and many giveaways for you and your children heading back to school. So let's enjoy this last day of fun with the community before school starts.
We're getting very close to back to school, and there's a lot of concerns, parents and children, about how they're going to have school supplies, backpacks, and the essentials they need to be able to be successful in their academics. We want to help with that. And if you want to join us, I want you to reach out to our Christian Outreach Center, led by Pastor Alan Boutte, so you can find out how you can donate school supplies and backpacks as we prepare for our Back to School Bash.
Before there was life, you were seated on high, when you spoke time. We were already on your mind. Can't explain your love without performance. You called us your own. Couldn't afford.